You know, I want to go outside with you, really, I do, but I got a lot of work ahead of me. Like, it's a big weekend, I gotta get that big project going. You know, the water video for Apes. I don't have a group. It means it's gotta all be me. Fine. Time to lose.
Oh, thank God I got here on time. You haven't even started. There's probably still some hope left for the world.
Wait. I'm just a high school kid. Are you saying that my video is gonna save the world?
Uh-huh.
Time is of the essence.
Guys, stop. That's not gonna work.
Who are you?
I'm you, from the future. Here to go back to the past to stop you from making this water video because it doesn't work. In my timeline, we're still a polluted mess in this the year 2048 where all fisheries have been depleted. So, nothing you're doing right now can stop it. Yeah, pressure's off, guys.
Oh, thank Christ.
We can't solve the pollution crisis with a stupid little video. That's dumb for stupid heads.
Oh.
Instead, I'm here to teach you some tips on how to conserve water.
You mean to tell me it's all meaningless?
No, it's not all meaningless. We can all do our part.
Well, how can I help?
You could start by taking quicker showers.
We take long?
I like to sing, dammit!
According to Home Water Works, in most homes, showers are the third largest water user, after toilets and clothes washers. The average American shower water usage is 17.2 gallons, with the average shower length being 8.2 minutes. The average flow rate is 2.1 gallons per minute. Also, according to conserveh2o.org, older toilets use 3.5 gallons of water per flush or more.
In fact, just our morning routine goes through many other uses of water, including brushing our teeth, washing our mouth, and even putting on deodorant. That's right, even deodorant. It takes water to make products like deodorant and mouthwash. So by saving those resources and necessities, you're also saving additional water. It's not just about turning off the faucet when you brush your teeth or taking quicker showers. It takes water to fix our hair. It takes water to clean our face. It even takes water to clean retainers and mouth guards. In fact, it even takes water to make food, such as the delicious meal that we are about to consume. Are you sure you want to eat here? I've never heard of this place. Oh no, trust me, the service here is great.
Hi, welcome to Peyton's Own Bistro. My name is Michael, I'll be your server today. What'll you be having?
Well, hey handsome, what are you doing here?
Huh, funny you should ask. I'm you from the future, coming back to the past to serve you this delicious meal. Let me guess. 3 banquet skillets?
Make it 4 if you're on your break.
Alright, let's get you guys started with some water.
Would you like some straws with that?
Sure, I'll have a straw with that.
Oh man, that was a close one.
What are you even talking about?
Michael, it's no joke. Every year, an estimated 500 million plastic straws, single-use plastic straws, mind you, wind up in the ocean, choking sea turtles.
Oh, I like sea turtles. What can I do to help them?
The only option we have is to use stainless steel reusable straws.
Like the one you just launched into my face?
Yes, like the one I just launched into your face.
I'm never going back.
Thank you guys for helping me work on my project.
Sure thing.
Yeah, looks like our work here is done.
Yep, we saved the day.
The day is saved.
I couldn't have done it without you guys.
We'll be right back.
there's three of you now? That's a long story.